Hello, people. It is July 13th, 2019. Another Saturday, another weekly Touhou Roulette. I am Kodoom. I'll be filling in for left-handed Schmo tonight. Buckminst will be taking the even-numbered rounds. So, without further ado, let's move on over to the roulette here. See what I get. Huh, MOF. I've actually done it twice on stream. I only remember doing it once on the very first show I was on. Further ado, haha, I get it. Well, I think I'll just stick with normal and just go with Remu A, make it comfy. I don't have a lot of recent practice in this game. I've tried it on hard, haven't done very well. Hello, Shiza. For the other Rocky sister. Agreed, Ice Foxy. Oh yeah, Sales gotta post that pic. I'm still trying to remember when the second time I played this game on GBN was. I really only remember doing it on the first show. I played it on easy and 1cc'd. Set myself up right for that. Just now got the email. Thanks, Twitch. Oh, come on. Getting cocky. Remember, this is Mountain of Bombs. Use your bombs. Thanks for the advice, Han Solo. No bombs run. I'll rise for the Gensokyo National Anthem. Come back, Nidori. See, there you go. Use bombs. Wasn't sure if I needed it there, but better safe than sorry. Oh, did you, Schmo? I never get through this card without bombing. up and down are half as tall as left and right. Ugh, yeah, that's gotta be wonky. Always gotta use a bomb against Momiji too. Maybe more than one. Ah, she scared me at the end there. Please nerf Momiji, yeah. Hey, Cobra. Oh, two deaths of Sanae. Yes, Four and only four. I think I just learned how to do this card right now. That's one I usually have to bomb. Oh, hi, Illusionary Dominance. It was a little scary at the end there. Time to replenish my supplies. Well, hi, girl on my roulette scene. Nah. I can do that non without bombing. Just not that time. Yeah, that classic Buck quote. More important to get past it, indeed. Faith is for the transient people, hype. Oh god, what was that? There's nowhere to move there. That up. Got one more extend left. Yeah, there are a lot of butt quotes, even though that's not what I actually said. This stage gives you so much power that you might as well just bomb through everything. Okay, Kaneko. This part always messes with my eyes. moving too much there. This is the gnawing that never ends. More knives. Almost. I don't really have a good sense of how to do this one. Oh well, here we go. Mountain of Faith time. Wow, that's a really early bomb. Not good. Damn. This card is free. I wish I was better at hard in that game, because, I mean, you saw how many lives I had at the end there. Normal is not a problem for me. But I get destroyed whenever I play this on hard. And I just need to put more time into it. Nah, I don't need to save that replay. I do enjoy this extra stage. For a while on TouhouAchievements.com, my only achievement for this extra stage was me beating it with Mari B. But then I finally went back and did it legit. This could be a problem. Okay, never mind, it ended. Oops. Oh look, we just fought you. Kind of forgot how to do this. This is definitely not how I usually do it, going around in circles like that. I'm gonna get myself trapped over here if I'm not careful. Shouldn't have gone back to the middle there. I don't remember how to do this part. Alright, Suiko time. Come on. This is a fun card because it's like totally determined by your movements. Oh, okay. Good thing I got the bomb off in time. Crap, I don't remember how I did this one before. It's all about finding the right tempo. Now I have no homing shots. Nope. wasn't sure I was gonna get through that. All that, nope. This one's fun when I can do it right, but don't always remember how. Yeah, there we go. Don't exactly want to be over here. I'm gonna keep getting trapped away from her. Using too many resources too quickly. Oh, I thought I could sneak in there. probably just cost me the fight, if I even had a chance still at all. Holy shit. I got my first on-stream extra stage clear. That felt good. You did it, you dingus. This is what the people come for. Sure, let's save that. Not quite ready yet. There's not really anything I can think of to do in the meantime while I'm trying to recollect my nerves. I guess I could start a hard run. Probably gonna play even worse than I normally do now that I'm all shaky. Yeah, that's true. I remember in GBN Discord, after my last showing, I said, like, one of these days I'm gonna get an EX clear on stream, I swear. And it ended up happening the very next time I was on the show. PCP lunatic attempts. I've only cleared hard with one shot. Pass normally only ever clearing with one shot. I guess that makes sense. You want to stick to what you're good with. Oh, did you, Cat? How did that go? I am Kodoom. I am the most recently joined member of the team. I joined about a little over a year ago. this is your first time seeing me. Also, if you just got here, I'm just doing a filler run of this until Buckminst is ready for round two, because I'm technically already done with my round. That was a dumb time to have to use a bomb. Yeah, you get the homing shots, and she's not nearly as weak as she is in some of the other games. Back to the left too early there. Oh, he's on the phone. Rainbow and PCB does have pizza. She also has borders. Dang. Buck's not messing around. Everything about the Nitori fight on hard just scares me. I survived when I was that low on the screen. Wow, I actually capped that. Extending arm. Whoa, not sure if I needed that last bomb. Spicy victory strut. See, part of the problem I was doing so poorly on hard previously is I just wasn't using my bombs, but now I'm being more cautious, so I'm making it farther with more resources. That was a weird place to be in when Wamiji showed up. Whoa, don't be trying to POC there. It's too dangerous. I couldn't salvage up to 2 power for Aya. I don't even know how to do this card on normal. Nothing. Whoa, somehow I zigzagged through that. It's kind of weird that you can actually hit her during this card. this one shouldn't really be much harder than it is on... See, they're bigger, so it, you don't have quite as much room to get through. But it feels like it shouldn't be that much harder. Okay, and then the rings are more numerous as well, so yeah, I shouldn't have tried to shit-talk this card. Yeah, choking fast now. And if I die, I can't even just continue from here, because this game is the bad continue system. Although I guess I can restart this stage with 3 lives instead of 1. I've never seen this on hard, or at least I've never done it on hard. Finish throwing the run anytime. Normally I would just stop now, but this is the farthest I've gotten on hard, so I feel like I should keep going. Okay, there's the point extend. So what we've got is all we get. This is so much faster on hard. Ah, damn it. Fuck. Just use your bombs if you're not sure about it. Don't try to be a hero. Oh, that was your mom. I have no concept of how to do that with the extra chains shooting at you. Tell you to get to Patchy, yes. He always wants that. This one's a little more curvy than on normal. But surprisingly still manageable. Now your cat's gonna interrupt you. Oh, hey, Dragoon. Yeah, it takes a lot of practice for sure. I'd say Touhou is less about reactions as it is about planning and just getting used to what you're looking at, I suppose. I'm here, Kaneko. Time to utterly destroy me. Yeah, this time you have to stay at the bottom of the screen. Ah, guess I didn't move over fast enough. Well, that was pretty cool that I got a hard PB. And then, of course, getting the extra stage clear. Alright, Buck is now ready, so I can finally stop playing and take a break for a bit. So, stay tuned. Buck will take it from here. Good luck with whatever you spin.